Can you see it, Micah? Stand over here. Oh.
See it?
Coming up at T plus 2 minutes and 19 seconds, we're going to have a stream of 5 events happening all very, very quickly together. That's going to be main engine cutoff, stage separation, second engine start.
It's going blue now. It's the fuel.
Really fast, so,
see that, Micah? Changes color.
We had a successful main engine cutoff and then a good stage separation of that first stage. You can see the second stage, Merlin vacuum engine, lighting up right now, heating up and preparing to boost that payload the rest of the way towards its intended orbit. Stage orbit. You should see that fairing deploy on the right hand side of your screen right now. There it is. Good fairing deploy. So right now, what you can see is two separate views. On the left-hand side of your screen, you can see the that's a view from the top of the first stage of Falcon 9, currently executing a boost back burn. This is a shot up from the ground, as we can see it here in California. And on the right-hand side of your screen, you can see the bottom of the second stage, as its Merlin vacuum engine continues to push that SAOCOM 1A satellite into low Earth orbit. That second stage will burning its Merlin 1 vacuum engine all the way until 10 minutes of the flight. What you're seeing on the left-hand side of your screen is a beautiful shot from the ground in California of the exhaust gases of that first engine. California may be able to see this from outside. You can see the grid fins on the side of the rocket have extended. Coming back down the road from that. The boost back burn is now complete from that first stage. The next thing coming up at 5 minutes and 56 seconds will be the start of the entry burn. This entry burn happens just as the first stage hits the thicker regions of the atmosphere, so it can slow itself down and avoid damage to those 9 Merlin engines which are entering first into the atmosphere. Periodic bursts from those cold gas thrusters inside of the first stage. Stage as it heads back towards the LZ-4 at Vandenberg Air Force Base on the left-hand side of the screen, and on the right is the second stage of the rocket as it continues to ascend towards lower Earth. There it is, that's the start of the entry burn of that Falcon 9. And that looks like the shutdown at the entry burn. You're getting views both from the top of the Falcon 9 first stage, as it comes down through the air, and also from the ground, this week.
have some that cypress tree over there behind us.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, and the neighbors.
We can have one in the center. We'll be behind the cypress.